Welcome to the first of its kind on the Crypto Advisor channel. That is right, a Forex automated trading script review. So how this all started is obviously I was always very interested in automating trading on cryptocurrency, which mainly led me to Gunbot, which is what I have made a ton of videos on and is pretty much what almost started my channel at this point. But obviously over time I've also been looking at other automated trading options, and along with that I have seen some opportunities in Forex. And since Forex is obviously much more stable than crypto, you know, especially in this downtrending market, it might be a good idea to sort of expand into some other trading areas while Bitcoin is going down, so you can still make profit while Bitcoin is going down and then buy more Bitcoin than you could before. So obviously that's how it started, and through researching a lot of automated trading scripts for Forex, I have found that the Forex automated trading space is so, you know, piled up with absolute garbage and scams and, you know, false promises. And so obviously that's why I thought it would be good to start reviewing some Forex automated trading scripts for you guys, and so that is what today is going to be. So who is this script made by? This script is made by the team over at the D. Lavrov TradingView team. So if you guys don't know who that is, D. Lavrov has been making, you know, TradingView posts for a really long time now, mainly on cryptocurrency, although also on Forex, and so that's how I first found him out. And then around the end of last year, he actually announced that he was making a script, and at first it was for cryptocurrency, but I think as he saw the downtrend was coming, he decided to transfer that over to Forex. And so I purchased it the second he released it. And now I decided to do a review on it, as a lot of people have been asking questions about it, specifically on his channels, on his Telegram channels. So I thought it would be great to sort of let you guys know my opinion on it and sort of shed some light on how it works and if it's really worth the money. So first off, I just want to show you guys the price and sort of their website here. So if you guys are interested in purchasing it, I do have a referral link down in the description down below. It will support me. You will get 10% off, as you can see here. So make sure you use my referral link if you are interested in purchasing it. But this script is $350. So I would certainly say it's not on the higher side of scripts. I know some scripts are like $2,000. So this is really in the mid-range of automated Forex trading scripts. I think it's a pretty good deal, as it does allow you to use it on 5 separate trading accounts, which is really, really cool. And then it also gives you a lifetime subscription to the script with all upgrades. So overall, pretty good price. Although some of the things they show on their website, such as the simulations, you're gonna see this on a lot of automated trading Forex websites. You see, you know, the simulations or the back tests of these scripts. And at the end of the day, these back tests really don't reflect how the market is, how it's gonna do in the future. Because the thing is, you know, obviously how it moved in the past isn't always how the market's going to act in the future. And also sometimes these back tests can give way higher results than if you were actually trading on the live market. So that's something you keep in mind. So although these back tests do look really good, I think they said something like 10,000% in 10 years. So that's obviously crazy. But although they do look very good, I would not base your purchase off of a back test. And so obviously that's why I'm going to talk about live market trading in this video. But you know, overall, everything else here looks really good. And one other thing I wanted to talk about before showing the script and sort of how it works is what brokerage I'm using. This is a broker I found actually when looking for a broker to use specifically for this script. So you guys may have seen that I talked about Evolve Markets in the past. And while that is a very good broker, the thing is, whenever you deposit your money on Evolve Markets, it actually makes you keep it in Bitcoin. And you know, obviously if Bitcoin's going down a lot, you might not want to be holding it in order to trade Forex. And also the script tends to do better whenever it's trading in US dollar balance. So what I did is I found another brokerage. This one is called Turnkey Forex, and they offer ECN accounts, so very low spread accounts with Bitcoin deposits and zero verification. So this is a really great broker if you guys are looking for an offshore Bitcoin broker to trade Forex with this script on. So anyways, now that you have a good brokerage, you know where to purchase it and sort of how it works, now I'm going to be showing you guys how it has been doing for me. So first off, I want to talk about sort of how this strategy works and how it profits from the markets. So as you guys can see here, this is the bot running on all four of these Forex pairs here. So they actually do provide you with settings after you purchase the bot, which I think is amazing. They provide you with a bunch of settings for a bunch of different markets, but obviously it's not everything. You know, this could always be expanded on. Although, you know, honestly, I think this is a big enough, this is enough variety for most people to be happy. And you know, I think even with four Forex trading pairs, they are high volume. That's usually all that you will need. So you do have some options here. They're all either 4 hour periods or a day period. I'm currently using all 4 hour periods as I find there to be a lot of volatility in the 4 hour period, along with enough volume for the script to trade accurately. So once you get all your settings loaded up, which is really, really awesome, they do have, you know, tutorial videos for that and everything. Then once you run it on the live market, you will see that it places orders. And how this bot works is it places orders at the support and resistance point of the current move on the market. So I think that's really awesome. You know, it automatically identifies where the top support and resistance for all of these pairs are. So you can see them, you know, perfectly marked here. I think that's pretty, you know, surprising. I think that's cool to see. I know some programmers might say, oh, it's not too hard to do that. But you know, I think it's great that they have that. That's a really great strategy. They post a long and a short order right at the support and resistance of a specific move. And then it has a take profit and stop loss for all of those orders too. Now you might be saying, you know, why am I paying $350 just for a bot that places orders at the support and resistance points? Now, first off, that is actually not a bad strategy at all. But second off, it actually does more than that. So once your order actually goes through, so say for example, right here, this pair, you know, hit the short order right here, then what it would do is it would actively look to make sure that your risk to reward ratio is always good and that your trades are safe. It has, you know, sort of its algorithms to adjust where it's going to take its profit and set the stop loss, along with if your position, you know, goes negative, then it also has ways to manage and sort of make it so it really tries to sell for the minimum loss possible. So I think that's really cool. It takes a very classic strategy that a lot of people probably honestly use to day trade with anyway, you know, just finding support and resistance. It automates that and then puts a few more layers to it and comes out with a really cool strategy. So enough talking about the actual strategy. How does it actually do on the live market? So here you can see my balance down here. I deposited around $990 on this account around a week ago. So it has been doing pretty well. As you can see, $1,017. Now, the funny thing is, this is something that personally happened with my account. Right after I purchased this script, there was a specific trade that was not that great with the entire script in general. It lost around 2% of my account on that one trade. So obviously I was, you know, a little bit skeptical after I saw that, but it quickly gained it back. And actually yesterday I was at around $990. So basically it went below $990, made it back up. And then yesterday I was right back at where I started. And just last night, you know, it went from 990 to 1,017. So, you know, obviously it does show that it can recover very well. And that's another thing, you know, this is an automated trading script. It does have a good strategy, but it's not always going to be perfect. You have to expect some losses from time to time. But as long as you, you know, make more profits than losses, then it's always worth it. So overall, my experience on trading it with my account has been very positive thus far. I think it's a great strategy. I like how it works. I like the logic behind it, and it has been making me profit. So I'm actually going to be depositing more money to see how it performs and just keep adding on from there as long as it does well. And one other thing I wanted to show you is their account. So this is their live trading account, their live results. So you can see here they have made 6.5%. Now, keep in mind, they actually have not been running this for that long. They just released this script on July 17th. So once again, they're sort of in the same situation as me. They haven't been running it for that long, but you can see in, you know, less than a month, they have made 6.5%. And in Forex terms, that is great returns. And also remember, guys, that the drawdown on this, the actual losses that they're getting are only 1% at worst, meaning that you can up the risk on this bot and you can get much higher returns. So obviously, you know, the higher risk you make, the more drawdown you allow the bot to make, the more profits you can potentially make. So just for an example here, if I made it trade 10 times more than it currently trades here, I'm guessing that it trades around 1% per trade on this account here. So if I made it 10 times that amount, so if I made it trade 10% of my account per trade, then the drawdown would be 10% at worst. So it can make a trade where it loses 10%. But on the flip side, I would have made 60% profit within this month. So it all works like that. It all has to do with how much you're willing to risk, how much you trust the script. But obviously, the script has shown some strength, not only on my account, but also their testing account. So overall, I've come away, you know, very happy with this script, especially for $350. I love the logic. It does very well on the market. Obviously, I will leave a link to their account here, which is showing their results in the description down below. So if you are watching this video later, you can see how it has been doing recently. But overall, I've really been liking this script. I highly recommend you guys check it out, especially if it is your first MetaTrader automated trading script. Then I think this could be a great entry into automated Forex trading, as they do provide you with great support. So anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Once again, make sure to use my referral link if you are interested in purchasing it. And anyways, guys, see you guys in the next cryptocurrency videos.